Alright.
So I've started breeding the cows.
Also.
So now I've got my sheep and my cow breeding, although you can't really tell because I just kill the extras. Alright, let's check the nether again. But first I'm gonna put some of this stuff away. I got some meat. Got meat. Cool. Meat. Raw beef. Don't need that anymore because I have the mushroom stews, but raw beef. I won't put the sword away. I'll put the cobblestone away. I don't think I need this anymore. And the seed. And the torches. I'm gonna go back into the nether now. And see if I can tweak this little pen for the zombie pigmen. See, they're spawning on top. That's not what I want them to do. That's kinda dangerous for me. Also, this is dangerous because I gotta mine these cobblestone out. There. So, the zombie pigmen spawn on top. That's not what I want to happen. What I might do is fill in the roof and light it up with torches. My dogs are barking like crazy right now. Let's give me a minute here. Okay, I think my dogs have stopped barking now, so I can continue. So, yeah, I'm gonna need more cobblestone. That's what I'm gonna need. I gotta figure out how. I got smooth stone. I can just use that. I don't want to mine more cobblestone. I don't feel like it. It takes too long. It's boring. I'll just use the smooth stone then. So, there. And I'm going to need the torches. 4 should be enough. I don't want to take all the torches in case they get shoved off and off the edge and die. Yeah, that's not what I want. That is definitely not what I want. And neither is this. I don't want them to spawn outside either. So, just gotta fill this in then. Don't have enough smooth stone. Let's see, wait. How big is this? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I need 36 stone. Get out of the way. So I'm still gonna have to mine stuff. Of course, I've started building with smooth stone, so if I want to keep this consistent, I will have to mine the cobblestone, smelt it into smooth stone. I'm not gonna do that because that's sounds like a pain. Or should I do that? Should I? One thing's for sure. I'm gonna light this up a bit. And see if it even, see if the torches even do anything. It seems like it's doing something. It seems like it's pushing them back into there, which is kind of what I want. Wait. I'll just check how much stone I need. I'm gonna need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. I'm gonna need 10. I can mine that quickly. I really wonder why that tree's not growing. So, there, 10 cobblestone, I'm gonna actually eat. And I just remembered I'm using the melons, so I really should have eaten first when I could. And now I think I'm just gonna, I might as well smelt these. Won't take that long. And while these are smelting, let's check on the zombie pigmen, see where they're spawning now. I think, oh, those might be old ones. I'm gonna shove them off and see. I feel like I'm one of those people who scrape barnacles off a boat, except instead of barnacles it's zombie pigmen, and it's not instead of a boat, it's their little prison. So let's see what that does. It might just be that the torches don't affect their spawning at all, and they'll spawn regardless of where they are. And if that's the case, this is going to be a little annoying. Because I want to be able to kill them without them killing me, basically. So to do that, I'm gonna have to pen them in, basically. Got my stone, my smooth stone. Gonna quickly put these last bits of stone in, and then, ah, that looks promising. Nothing is up on top anymore. Let's fill this in. Hi guys. I think just for good measure, I'm gonna move the torches up here. Make sure that there's absolutely nowhere for them to spawn on top of here. That's a lot of zombie pigmen. Now, I'm gonna back off one more time and do something else and see if they do stuff I don't want them to do. Still a baby. The cow's still a baby. And now there's snow all over my Skyblock area again. Great. Did any other mushrooms spawn here? I think that's just the same one. So, alright. I'll put all this extra stuff away and test out the spawner. Or not the spawner. The, well, yeah, it's kind of a spawner. Not. Like, not. It doesn't. I have no control over where they spawn, but uh oh. No. That's not what I want. That is not what I want at all. So they will spawn regardless of where the torches are. Interesting. And also unfortunate. They're spawning right in front of my face. Huh. I'm gonna have to, like, I guess I'll just build some sort of tunnel then. Yeah, that's what I'll do. So, like, 4 by 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23. 4 by 23. Do some quick math here. 4 times 3 is... Oh my god. Don't make me do math on the spot. It won't work. But yeah. Alright. That's a thing. So... Yeah, that's it for this video. Goodbye.